Beginning in October 2012, the historic Stanley Theater underwent a six-month renovation. Over 2,000 Jehovah's Witnesses from across the United States volunteered on this project. The Stanley has been used by the Witnesses as a venue for their Bible-based seminars for almost 30 years. The latest renovation includes improvements in seating and legroom. These enhancements were designed to help audiences benefit more fully from the Bible education sessions held here. The Stanley has been a fixture in the local community since the late 1920s. In 1981, the theater was put on the New Jersey Register of Historic Places.
This is a theater that was done in the golden age of movie palaces. So it is the pinnacle of that building type. It's got all the bells and whistles. It had a huge marquee out in front on the main street. Very elaborate architecture as you enter the building. So this was the thing. This was quite the place. And there was no theater in New Jersey any more grand. This was one of the premier theaters in the New York metropolitan area.
Jersey City almost lost this cherished part of its history when the theater closed down in 1978. However, in 1983, Jehovah's Witnesses rescued the storied theater from disrepair.
It was in need of tremendous amount of repair and restoration when we purchased it. Just imagine the brass and copper doors that we see around us were covered by many, many layers of paint. No one thought they were brass or copper. Same with the balcony railings and other artifacts here. The chandeliers, the wall sconces, covered with dirt, grime. No one recognized the brilliance and beauty that laid behind it.
So this is a heartening example of what can be done with one of the great buildings by an organization that's really committed to use it and use it to the maximum without destroying its architectural character and adapting its architectural character to current use.
The Witnesses reopened the Stanley on April 13th, 2013. In the coming year, conventions will be held here in more than 15 different languages, including American Sign Language, and the Witnesses expect over 250,000 to attend these programs. New features, including the large projection screen and more than 80 television monitors installed throughout the building, enhance program visibility for audiences. The builders of the Stanley Theater designed it to be a magnificent public meeting place in New Jersey. Now, as an assembly hall of Jehovah's Witnesses, the renovated Stanley Theater is being used as an elegant and comfortable center for free Bible education.